Alright guys, today we're playing Ferrari VGT at Suzuka, 5-lapper, first time on this track, and first time using this car as well, so, oh my goodness, I'm already getting hit. This thing has a lot of understeer, but it looks oh so good. Look at this car. Should probably not show you all mid-turn, but I was trying to show you my livery. You just gotta be really gentle with this car. I mean, it's a beast, but you gotta tame it. Otherwise, you get screwed. Lost any places I haven't gained any yet. Slow on the brakes. Oh shit! Almost wiped out. Almost had some grass contact. Look at that downforce. Look at the sparks. Made a brake around that 100 point. Let up the throttle. Else you get that snap understeer. Okay. First lap. I'm just gonna start braking where the AI brakes because I have no idea where. With the 100s. Once I get a hold of this car, then I'll start being more aggressive. But I got 5 laps to do it on. Absolutely loving the center steering wheel with the mirror up top. Gentle with this car, real gentle. Oh, here's my chance. What's going on here? Is this car breakdown? Probably ran into something. Just slow down. Boom, here we go. Spots. Brake here at the 100. Oh my god. Understeer. Two seconds behind number 7. Come on. I think we can take this one a little quicker. Only 1.3, 1.4. Just being like extra careful. Oh my goodness, look at this understeer. Alright, I'm caught up to the pack. Again. I gotta figure out how to pass them. Oh no, I'm not. Feels like you're just locked into this cockpit. I love it. Driving a fighter jet. You guys are quick. Racing line. Come on, I can do better than seventh. One lap left. It's not bad for my first try, though. Oh! Not bad for my first try. Tell me I got enough draft for this guy. I'm not moving. Oh, there we go. A little. He's defending. He's going on the inside. I'm gonna switch back. Now this guy's all over the place. Oh my god, that was my fault. I think I put too much pressure on him. I snuck up the inside. I can sneak into fifth. Turn. I guess six is all I could do, boys. That was fun. Look at this beauty. Absolute beauty of a car. Once I get some more practice done on this car, I will be flying.